It's just been one long and broken cycle of...
Shut the fuck up.